my feelings in final was mixed. I was feeling great, first of all, because I had already 125. And I wanted so much to make 150. The score was very high, so the final was difficult. But strongly inside me, I was believing that I will do it. And finally, I did it. Many thoughts came on my mind when I was ready to break the last target. I was thinking about old shooters, when they make this, many things. But finally, I was ready and I break it, and I was feeling perfect. We have very important competition. We have European Championship, we have World Championship, also World Cup in Lonato. Okay, our goal is Olympic, of course, because it's one of the best competition. I hope that I will do my best there. And of course, I will fight for every competition. I will do my best. Ελλάδα, σ' αγαπώ πολύ. Ευχαριστώ τους πάντες και την οικογένειά μου. Greece, I love you. Thanks my parents, my family and my girl.